made it in early yesterday on the Aleutian. The weather was nice and clear. Unfortunately, overnight, the weather's closed right in, with no chance of flying today, unfortunately. So we're just going to wait and see.